Oh, uh-oh.
Out of the way. Went for the knee there on Ember Moon. Kick to the side of the face.
Ember Moon at least temporarily buying herself a little reprieve here, but oh, Charlotte right back on the attack.
To answer your question, Tom, I don't think Charlotte Flair thinks about Sasha Banks. I think the queen realizes her goal is to once again be at the top of the mountain and will run through anyone to get there.
On a bad leg, Ember Moon continues to fight. Went for the big boot to Flair and doubled over by Ember Moon.
Rapid fire strikes from Ember Moon. Knees to the body, weakening the queen.
Oh, big right hand by Moon.
Ember Moon showing an incredible amount of heart here on one leg.
And a pump kick now goes into the cover. Hook to the inside leg. Flair able to kick out.
I don't know if this is a wise idea now, trying to climb to the top rope with that bad knee.
I agree. I think this is ill-advised at best, but this is instinct. This is what Ember knows best. She wants the home run. She wants the eclipse.
Oh, no. Oh, down by the hair by Charlotte Flair. Oh, now Flair. Oh, face first into the middle.
Oh, wait a minute.
Moon might have her. Moon might have her. Oh, a kick out at 2.5.
Moon had great wherewithal. The sidestep.
Moon into the cover. Could she put away the queen? Oh, what a kick out again.
Just speaks to the resilience of Charlotte Flair. Ember Moon has thrown anything and everything she can dream up at Charlotte to this point. With the queen refusing to stay down, refusing to relent.
Can Moon topple the 9-time women's champion? The kick stunning Charlotte.
Oh,
what a big boot.
Lights out.
And now Charlotte Flair going back to the previously injured left leg. Thinking about the figure four, locks it in.
Incredible pressure on the leg of Ember Moon. Charlotte bridging up, figure eight is in.
And Ember Moon, no choice, taps out to Charlotte Flair.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
The momentum of the queen continues to build toward the top of the SmackDown Women's Division.